There's a lot of information out there about how to use Zoom. It's a comprehensive video communications tool with loads of bells and whistles and different features you can use. But sometimes you just need a basic tutorial to help get you started. To begin, you need to set up an account. You can go to zoom.us on a desktop device or download the Zoom app on your phone. From there, you can sign up for a free account. On a desktop, it's also a good idea to download the Zoom app or extension, which you'll see a link for when you sign up. Once you have an account, it's easy to set up your first video call. If you're looking to set up a meeting for a later time, all you need to do is click on My Account on your homepage, then navigate down to the Meetings tab. On this screen, you'll see a button you can click on that says Schedule a New Meeting. From here, you can pick a name, date, and time for your meeting, along with other customization options, like requiring a passcode to join or even registration in advance. Once you've confirmed all your meeting details, press Save, and you'll receive an invitation link to share with anyone you'd like to join your meeting. Now, when you navigate to the Meetings tab on your account, you'll see it scheduled under Upcoming Meetings. When the time comes to start, simply click back into the saved meeting, and you'll see a button that says Start This Meeting, and you're all set. The meeting interface itself has easy-to-understand controls on the bottom of your screen that you can use to mute, toggle your camera, share your screen, or chat other participants on the call. You can also enter a video call by several other means. If you want to join an existing call, provided you have the meeting ID number, all you have to do is select Join a Meeting from the Zoom home screen. You'll get an option to enter a meeting ID number or personal link name to identify and join the call you've been invited to. Additionally, you can simply start your own video call straight away, then invite others to join in. Select Host a Meeting from your home screen and choose whether you want video or screen share to start, which you can always change later, and Zoom will automatically launch your meeting. Then, all you have to do is share the meeting ID or hyperlink found under the information icon on your meeting screen with anyone else to have them join your call. Keep in mind that with the free account, you have a 40-minute time limit on hosting meetings with three or more participants. If you need to host longer meetings with more participants, you may want to consider upgrading your Zoom account to one of their paid plan tiers. There's a lot more you can do with Zoom, such as integrate it with various apps to increase functionality. You can also host webinars and lectures with multiple admin and audience functions that are fully customizable. But with that said, all this should be enough to get you started on the basics of hosting your first Zoom meeting. Thanks for watching, and subscribe to our JotFirm YouTube channel for more helpful videos.